TNT. One explosion equals the end. Some of the planet's blocks don't blow up. Victory equals next planet. Guys, literally, the planet is a majority amount of TNT.
What the heck?
I'm not really sure if I'm gonna survive this one. If anything goes wrong, I'm literally screwed. I've never actually tried the beautiful blade. Oh, wait, if I right click, I can just go up. Oh, that's sick. What if I shift left click? Oh, it sends him flying. That's sick. Okay, so what type of TNT is this, anyways?
Oh, TNT X20. Okay, let's make sure we don't blow up the entire place.
Some stuff for normal. That's pretty good.
Wait, what is this exactly?
To enter, defeat the boss without exploding the world.
Wait, how do I defeat the boss then?
Does it kind of just show up over here or something?
Oh, wait, I think that might be it.
Bandit Warlord.
Oh.
Okay, we're fighting this guy. I'm literally just launching you up with a sword. Oh, wait, do I have any other weapons I can try out? Oh, laser blade. Oh, so much damage. Just so much damage. I really threw another way. What the heck? Laser blade versus literally a bandit warlord guy. That defensive portal over there. I'm also going to destroy this guy. A couple more hits. And just like that, that's going to be it for the bandit warlord. Challenge complete.
And portal lit. So did that light the portal?
Okay, so the portal did light. And what is this block now?
It's like literally a bunch of blocks.
Is this going to be Layer's world?
I guess. Let's go inside. Here we go.